My father left the group slowly, with the hands up, saying, "We can give us money. We can give us money. We can give us. We can give you money. Let us go out. Let us go away." They started to shoot on my father's legs. Then they went away. They went away. And my father, very, with a voice very tiny, he said, "Go to Rome. Stay waiting for me there. Waiting for me there." And never again I saw my father. We don't know where he died. This was May 1945.
But see, they didn't realize at Mass just a few minutes ago, I was dreaming. I was dreaming that I was going to be the priest behind the pulpit proclaiming the gospel. I was dreaming that I was going to be the one that was going to preach on the word of the homily without boring everybody to death. I was the one that was dreaming that I was going to be behind the altar proclaiming that this is the Lamb of God. I was dreaming that I was the one that was going to be outside greeting the people, that I was the one that was going to make a difference in people's lives. I was dreaming. And tonight, I get to stand before you all and thank you for supporting us, Oblates, so we can live the dream.